Why?
Money.
Well, why'd you need the money so bad?
Because I was out there and I was shooting dope back then. And I need money for drugs or clothes, place to stay, something to eat.
Where do you think you're going to be 10 years from now? Honestly.
Hopefully.
Not hopefully. Where do you think you'll be?
I can't predict what's going to happen in the future, but what I want to happen is having a good job. Successful life and having my kid. Nice place.